Greetings everyone, I'm Renatos, and welcome back to Halo Common Evolved, where we are tackling the fifth mission. It's all going to be and we're trying to push through, well, an army of Covenant troops to get to Halo's control center. Additionally, this is one of the longest levels of this game, so bear with me here. Since it's legendary, it's going to be a bit longer.
This is as far as I can go.
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Bullhammer out.
I have better health than I did in my first time playing this. Literally second attempt at recording this level. Alright, so we're off to a little bit of a better start. That's good. Plasma pistol is your best friend here. Same with the pistol. Not full ammo. Oh, alright, fine, let's see how it is. Wait. All right, that should be all the elites in this room. Yeah. Yeah, the Needler really would not be a bad choice.
Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured.
Page. Not bad. This is not a bad run.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designer wanted the installation to have infrared light.
This is Fireteam 2 requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu, I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position, we're on our way.
Roger that, speak it quick.
Speedrunning, which I'm not trying to do. I'm trying to do a quick break with you. Bad. love how you can spam this. So there's two grunts up here, and then oh no, 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 no. Okay, we're good. I think. Could do with some more ammo. The magnum, I mean. Grenades were okay. Fully stocked on plasmas. So I'm not worried about that.
Yeah.
can I stuck him to? Damn. Alright. Wow, way to be inaccurate. Okay. Oh, what? How'd that miss? What? Okay. I'm just being stupid. Oh, come on, Pop. Please die, thank you. What? Oh, this game's physics engine sold. Just terrible. Seriously, terrible physics engine. Come on. Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? That's BS.
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Bet you can do.
god, he's still alive. How did you miss? Okay, hit him once, that's fine. Oh my god, this tank sucks. It's a stationary target! Right there! Just hit him! Hit him! What are you doing? Can I get him? No, because of course not. Alright, fine. Oh my god, he's looking at the shot too. Oh, you're that close? Oh, finally. Ugh. How did you miss?
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
There in those rocks.
We need to get up this ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Master Chief, we should scale the ridge and get below those stationary guns.
Won't mess with us again.
Thank you. wrong with you?
Thank you.
Thank you. Damn!
distance appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Thank you.
Center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Thank you.
Alright, concentration over. This level was pain. And this is partially why I held off recording, because it took me over an hour.
Scanner. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
Weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!